1960, we had a four-bedroom house in New Jersey, and Violet would come and spend the weekend and share my bedroom. So I would always wait under my covers, waiting for Violet to come in. Unfortunately, she came in. I was 11.
11?
I respected Violet all along.
I respect her.
Although there's only one resentment in my mind.
It's when
my parents decided to move back to California. Larry remained with his wife in New Jersey. He abandoned the Purette family. And left us, or we left them.
That was hard.
So I'm so glad that these years have kept us in contact with one another. That was quite a while, but I think it would be to the present. So now the reunion of the family, and we like that. Thank you for coming back to California.